Pantoeflen Blitz! Hello everyone, Pantoef here today, and as promised in stream a couple of minutes ago, I'm gonna do the one-to-one full review. So, what do you need to know about this tank? The 6.5 update has seen a buff of the one-to-one because its alpha damage went from 400 to 420. So, is it really a game-changing difference? In my opinion, yes. Honestly, I really feel like these 20 alpha damage more are really game-changing, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because of how the RNG is organized. With 400 HP's alpha damage, you have really less chances to get over 500 damage, or at least 450. With 420 alpha damage, you will have more chances to get to this kind of alpha damage, which is something really interesting, especially when it's mounted on the medium with a 7.4 seconds of reload. Because with this tank, by now, you have one of the greatest DPM for a medium tank at tier 10. And that's something amazing, because unlike most of the mediums of the same tier, the one-to-one can literally crush the low HP tanks. Because, for example, when you take your Object 140 with a tank that has 400 HPs in front of you, you're not gonna be able to one-shot it, except if you're really lucky. But most of the time, it's not gonna make it. I mean, you're gonna do a 310, you will have to put two shots to be able to destroy it. And that's what the one-to-one is all about. So, now concerning which player should play it, it's really simple. Who wants to play it? Only experienced player. I'm gonna tell you why, because even if the tank has an average gun depression, you still need to know how to put yourself on the map, and to do that you need to have a perfect knowledge of maps, because this tank is not suitable for every kind of situation and every kind of position. And concerning the pros and the cons, it's really simple. First of all, you have a great gun. You have a great gun because of two things: the alpha damage and the aiming time. The aiming time is 1.8 seconds. That's the best one at tier 10. No tanks has a better aim time than the one-to-one, and that's really a great set here. Next, you have a great mobility and a really good turret armor. Because unlike, for example, the 140, even if someone is shooting with gold through your turrets, they're gonna have to aim for weak spots, especially turret cheeks near the gun mantlet, to be able to go through. So, yeah, that's really something nice. And you can see here the strongness of the turret, because we bounced the shot from the T57 EV. Now, I'm in a 1v4 situation. I think we all know where this is going, because to win this, I should have the RNG, Stalin, everyone by my side, and that's not gonna be the case, because here I get one shot from the PTB, I try to turn, and boop, the E4 just wrecked me apart. And the battle is finished. I was pretty much the only one in my team. It was a 1 versus 13 battle, because as you can see, I did 7.3k damage, and my team, I think the second one in my team did only 1.2k damage. We're gonna see that right now. Yeah, that's it. So anyway, I really love the one-to-one by now. I think it's a really great tank, and I think you should get one as soon as possible if you are a skilled player. So anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget, you're not here to be better, but to be the best. Pantoef over, and see you tomorrow in a stream and a video. See ya, guys, and have a good night.